I actually like the action that goes on as far as, you know, being a photographer. You know, talking to a lot of other photographers, not just from smaller newspapers, but from the larger aspect, especially with, you know, us working with the New York Times Student Journalism Institution. I get a hands-on effect, and I also get, you know, advice on how I can make my artwork better, you know, depicting stories and events, things of that nature. I really enjoy doing stuff like that.